Last week on Due South.
Frankie's a very hands-on kind of guy. He kept a meticulous record of every distributor and dealer he ever knew. He owned Frankie's list, he owned the entire West Side.
That list is a fairy tale.
Hi, honey, I'm home.
Well, it shouldn't be too tough an assignment, eh, Constable?
I'll take good care of your daughter, sir.
Just make sure that she has a good time and shows up at the ball tomorrow night.
You know that ball my father really wants me to go to tomorrow night? I'm not going.
As to tonight?
Don't worry about it. I'm not going anywhere.
Where do you want to go?
It's the wildest club in town.
Miss Nichols?
See you, Chicago.
In a hurry to see the sights, are you?
Why are you doing this to me?
I'm your escort. Your father has entrusted you to my care.
My father doesn't give a damn about me.
Would you consider discussing this over coffee?
When do I get my own life? When do I get to do what I want to do? When do I get to stop being the perfect little princess and go skinny dipping?
Costume party, is it? Well, it sounds like good, clean fun.
Long Island iced tea, keep it coming.
How old are you?
How old do I look?
I've been bad. I've been very bad. Please punish me.
There's nothing so bad that it can't be forgiven, son. Happen to have a pair of handcuffs?
Who you got?
Fraser!
Where are the matches, honey?
She has them. The girl.
You say I have this friend who, through an unfortunate set of circumstances, happened to be in the club at the time of the raid. Sister, huh?
You want to hear something funny? I thought I was going to meet someone like you tonight.
Glad to be here.
Yeah.
Don't put those in your mouth, honey. Where'd you get those, huh?
When all the world seems lost and torn, in our lives there's a time a coming when all around me is scorn. In our lives there's a time a coming when glory could be born. So you're wondering, girl, is trouble here to stay? There's a new world coming your way.
Excuse me. Oh, I'm sorry.
In our times, there's a storm will come to bring a trouble and pain to everyone. In our times, there's a strong wind blowing, tearing down the world of sun. In our times, could be a time of coming when we'll feel the brilliant sun. So you're wondering, girl, is trouble here to stay? There's a new world coming your way. In your life, there's a time a coming when you will see everything so clear. In your life, there's a time a coming when you'll stand and face your fear. In your life, there's a star a shining and your destination's near. So you're wondering, girl, is trouble here to stay? There's a new world coming your way.
Hello.
What, are you following me?
I think they're too expensive.
What?
Those earrings you were thinking about.
How would you know?
Oh, well, I wouldn't, but I just noticed that those two girls decided not to buy them, so I guess they thought they cost too much. I'm not sure he would agree, though. I have a feeling he's interested in them because he's been watching those two girls very closely. As a matter of fact, I think he's going to ask them.
Wait, ask them what?
If they're worth the price.
I thought I had to make these decisions for myself.
And so you do. Will you excuse me? I saw something over there I think Diefenbaker might like. Excuse me. I'm looking for something unusual for my wolf. I didn't think,
Too small?
Oh, dear.
I'm really sorry.
That's all right. I'll just quickly grab some of these things.
And... Let me help you.
Chris... Oh, dear. Will you excuse me?
Stop right there. No smoking in the store. Good night, ladies.
Excuse me, you wouldn't have seen a...
Right.
Oh, oh, oh. Ah!
Thank you.
All I'm saying is it makes me look like an idiot. Here I am looking all over town for Eddie Beats, and the whole time you know where he is.
What's wrong with your head, Ray?
There's nothing wrong with my head. Just tell me about Beats.
He didn't say anything else to you on the elevator. He just took your purse?
If he told me what he wanted, I would have given it to him. I'm not stupid. I can't find my key. Did you see it in the car?
I'll get it for you, dearie.
Oh, well, thank you kindly, ma'am. You're sure this is the purse you had at the club?
Yes.
You didn't see anything that looked like a list? You know, something small like a black book or a computer disk?
I dumped everything out right there. If it's not there, I don't have it.
You have one new message.
Hi, Christina's dead. I guess you're asleep. I knocked on your door before, but you didn't answer. Anyway, get your rest. We have the big event tomorrow night. I think the ambassador's son's really taking a shine to you. Love you.
I don't suppose there were pockets in that dress that you... Oh, I'm sorry.
Here, check it all you want. There's no little black book, no list, nothing. You know, I really wish everybody would stop making such a big deal about this.
Maybe he just has a thing for purses. How am I supposed to know? Look, I don't know what's going on here. I don't know if this Eddie guy did want something from me or if he didn't. The point is, he didn't get anything because I didn't have anything to give him. He has no reason to come after me again.
Still, just to be safe.
Oh, Chicago. Spent my whole life being safe. For once in my life, I want to do what I want to do. And what I want to do right now is go to sleep. This is really unfair.
You know, I could have been out on a date when you called. I do have a life, you know.
We appreciate you coming in, Elaine.
Did they photograph everyone we brought in?
Booked and released. I can't believe you actually charged those people.
Gotta maintain the public morals, Elaine.
You still think the club is the connection?
Yeah, somehow Miss Muffet here got a hold of something that Eddie wants. The only place they could have crossed paths is at the club.
If Eddie was in there, I think someone would have noticed.
It's not him I'm looking for. I'm looking for his sister. I caught her snagging jewelry from his apartment. If she was ripping him off then, she probably ripped him off before.
Nice family.
Yeah. She also claims to be his housekeeper, but I have reason to doubt her credentials. Not here. The draw was smaller.
Someone asked me out. This man has been after me for months. But I said no, I want to get my sleep. Next time, I'm gonna say yes. I mean, you can't keep someone waiting forever now, can you?
Well, no, that would be unfair.
You want to concentrate here, Elaine? Every sketch you do looks like Fraser in drag.
You know, Chicago, I am having such a great time. You really should consider doing this tour thing professionally. The woman from the bathroom.
That's her. All she needs is a name, and this little piggy does hard time. Yeah, and if she's Eddie's sister, I'm starting to understand how he grew up to be a psychopath.
You know, I could be wrong, Ray, but I sense something very personal in your motivation.
Nothing personal, Fraser. She's just the kind of woman I'd like to see spend the rest of her life behind bars.
Do you have the time, Ray?
No.
Weren't you wearing a watch earlier?
No.
So, I jump onto a toboggan, sail down the escalator, and save the girl's life.
How? I never realized department store security could be so...
Let me fix this.
All right, we're back. This is a rave.
This is for your own good. Oh, thank you for the loan.
Anything else you need, just ask.
Hello, nice to see you again. Beautiful stitching, how have you been?
Okay, we need some information. You're all grown-ups here and you know how this works. We can either do this the easy way or we can do it the hard way.
The hard way, do it the hard way.
Shut up. Now, I don't want to drag everybody downtown. I don't want to have to get rough.
Get rough, get rough.
Will you stop that?
Like to see him try that with me.
I said shut up.
He's all talk and no action.
Look, I'm not going to warn you again.
See? Talk, 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 talk.
It's pathetic.
All right, Miss Naugahyde, you and me outside.
Touch me and I sue you blind.
Call your attorney.
I am an attorney. Half the people here are attorneys.
I'm a dentist.
Oh, yeah, big surprise.
Ray, Ray, can I have a word with you?
I think if we were to be nice to these people, that they would cooperate.
Nice? You cannot be nice to these people.
Are those real? Yeah. Oh, this. Yeah. So how much are they worth?
What I mean, Ray, is if you treat people with respect, more often than not, they'll respond accordingly.
You know, there's a certain point where you gotta stop calling yourself a cop.
He's right, you know.
What do you know?
I know that people are people, no matter how much leather they wear.
Oh, please, I'm gonna go throw up someplace.
It's at least worth a try, isn't it?
All right. I am asking you for your help.
Eat glass.
All right, that's
right,
it.
Right, 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 right.
I'm talking to you, one human being to another.
You have a very high opinion of yourself.
Madame Defarge, Detective Vecchio and I are on the trail of a particularly brutal killer, and we'd be most appreciative of any assistance you could give us.
Make him say please.
Ray?
I'm not going to say it.
Ray.
No.
Ray.
No.
Ray.
Please.
Pretty please.
That's it.
You know, he really is trying his very best.
All right. All right, show me the photograph. Janice DeLuca.
Where does she live?
With her grandmother.
We appreciate your assistance. And I would just like to thank you. You really have to stop doing this. You know, I ran away once when I was your age.
Tell me another one.
No, I did. In my case, it was different. I thought I'd done something that no one could forgive. It didn't take long for my father to find me. But you know, instead of lecturing me, he offered me some food and some money. He said I could keep running if I wanted to, but that I would always feel ashamed. On the other hand, if I went back and faced the consequences, I would be a man, and everyone would know it without me having to tell them.
So what happened?
Oh, I took the money and ran. No, I went back, but it wasn't easy. Of course, my situation was different from yours. I was running away from my problems, not at all like you.
What were you running away from?
It was a very tortured scenario. It involved a gold mine, a boomerang, and a tank full of gasoline. It's all ancient history, though.
Eddie was booked 2 months ago, but the charges wouldn't stick. Meantime, he has someone come and bail him out in the middle of the night. You want a name?
Janice DeLuca?
If you knew, why did you ask?
What's in her jacket?
Priors for possession and assault. I'll bet you didn't know this.
Try me.
She's Frank Calabria's girlfriend. At least she was until he took a knife in the back last night.
And she bailed out Eddie in the middle of the night? Sounds very cozy.
Do you have an address, Elaine?
Yeah, 367 North Winchester near Chicago Avenue.
Thank you kindly.
Well, maybe just for a coffee.
Our candle went out.
I'll get it.
I love candles. They're so hot.
Not enough. You take everything I own. You gotta break my heart, too.
Eddie, listen. We can work this out, okay?
Okay.
The girl don't have it, Janice. Which means you do!
No, Eddie, I swear to God, I put it in her purse. In the bathroom.
Yeah. You know what I think, honey? I think that I'm gonna enjoy this. Yeah.
Well, looks like the three little bears got here before we did.
Stay here. Stay by the door. I said, don't move.
All right.
How long can a fish live in that much water?
He's still here. Christina.
Killed him.
I what?
He's dead. You killed him.
What my lover said. Que sera, sera. sera. Que sera. Que sera. Que sera.
Why the hell would she run?
She's afraid, Ray.
Doesn't make any sense.
Fear never does.
You don't have any Kleenex.
It's okay. God, is he really dead?
Yeah. Look, Eddie was a real son of a bitch. He deserved worse. Being his girlfriend, I know this. Okay, look, you go to the cops.
Oh my God, my father.
You'll get a slick lawyer. I'm sure he can get you manslaughter.
No, he was trying to kill me. It was self-defense.
Did he have a knife out? Did he have a gun at your head?
No, but...
Did he have any sort of weapon at all?
No.
Well, then, honey, you can't prove that he was going to do anything other than slap you around.
What are you talking about?
Okay. You kill a guy because he's slapping you around. That's manslaughter. Okay, look, why don't you call your dad?
No, I can't.
Okay. Maybe they'll be okay.
Yeah, how?
Well, one thing I know is the cops. Now, if you give them something, they'll give you something.
What do I have to give them?
Frankie's list. The matchbook. You give them that, and I bet you they'll cut your break.
A matchbook? This is all about some stupid matchbook?
No, kid, this is about power. Whoever has that list can name their price. Listen, do you know where it is? I mean, do you know anything? Come on, do you remember? And
Kleenex. Wait, there was a matchbook in the Kleenex when I dumped out my purse at the hotel.
Oh, then we're okay. That's great. Come on.
Okay.
How you doing, young lady? You having a good time?
Heads up.
Oh, no, not again.
Taxi!
No way. The nearest hotel. Quickly.
Light.
Jeez, I gotta cut down. Yeah, thanks.
How do you know they're going to the hotel?
Because that's where the list is.
We searched the entire room.
If it was at the club, Janice would have gone back for it.
Eddie was after the purse, and Christina dumped the purse out in her hotel room. It's the only place it could be.
It's not there.
Not now, but it was. And if Eddie didn't take it, and Janice didn't take it, then somebody else must have taken it.
There's no one else. We're all out of bad guys.
Tissues, Ray. She had tissues in her purse. She wiped her lipstick off with it when I walked her to her room. Where were the tissues?
We're hunting tissues now?
Okay, I dumped my purse out right here. Mm-hmm. It's not here.
Any candles?
How did you get these?
Listen, kid, I am losing my patience now. Where is it?
You got one chance to live. Come on. The housekeeper. The housekeeper, she was cleaning my room.
Okay. Okay, come on.
Trouble at all.
There's nothing here. The housekeeper.
Hey, Fraser.
Now, where did they go?
Basement?
Do the public elevators go down there?
No, just this one.
Ray?
No, we are 18 floors up.
Just hold your elbows out at the side. It'll slow your descent.
My descent? Fraser, you cannot go down there without backup.
Ah, the most annoying man in the world.
The matches.
I have no idea.
I don't want that answer. I want to know where they are.
Well, you're really talking to the wrong person.
You hear that, little girl? Your little red friend here is dead.
She doesn't know where they are either.
And I have no further use for you. You can't hurt him.
Run.
No. Come here.
I said run.
You told me to stop running.
Yes, but I was talking about running away from the problems with your father. This is about running away from someone who quite probably will shoot you. That's an entirely different thing.
I did this. This is my problem, and I'm not running. You want to die, kid?
You can't shoot her.
Watch me.
Oh, no, that's a 9mm Beretta. It carries a 15-round clip. You've already shot 14 times.
Well...
No, you have, honestly. Follow this through. One, two, six in the incinerator, seven in the corridors, one just...
All right, all right!
And what this basically means is that you have one bullet left, and then you're defenseless. Now, I don't think you can afford to use it on her, so she's gonna walk away now.
No, I'm not.
Have you ever said something that you truly regretted?
I can't leave you here. I'll trade you for him.
Throw him over here.
What am I, stupid?
I said throw him over here, kid, now!
Well, I don't think she likes being called kid.
All right. You let him walk away, or I eat it.
What?
Would you please run?
I can't. I'm too scared. Choose!
Throw him, or I shoot.
Fine. I'm eating it. You put that in your mouth, and he's dead. Chicago? What do I do?
Oh, go ahead, eat it. Ah! Nice bluff.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, Red.
Perfect tactical delay, Ray.
Yeah, thank you very much, Fraser.
The list.
My watch.
Good night, Chicago.
Good night. Oh, you know, I never asked you, why do you call me Chicago?
Oh, well, there's somebody to babysit me in each city, and it's a lot easier than remembering names.
Good night.
Dave, no, Dave.
Hi.
Oh. What am I, Oh.
Terrific staff they've got here. Come on, we're gonna be late. You don't expect me to go to the ball without an escort, do you?
Oh, well, I'd love to, but I think if I showed up with you, your father would have me cashiered.
We've all got choices to make, Fraser.
Fraser?
Coming?
Smile. making smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you get by. Smile through your
go ahead.
And so, smile, maybe tomorrow.
You look. See the sun. You look just like your mother. May I have the honor?
Where'd you learn to dance like that?
It's all part of the job.
Gladness, hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be
completely unfair. We make one mistake and we're on security detail.
Lewis, did I tell you to open your big mouth? Did I tell you to swear on your honor the matches didn't exist?
Well, at least I had a good suit.
You own that?
What, you think they rent things like this?
I think I don't want to stand next to you.
Like the suit.
Thanks, ma'am.
The American ambassador's son's been waiting to dance with you all night. I told him to bug off. He had a boyfriend.
Oh, well, it's okay. I've actually been looking forward to dancing with him.
Hey.
Hey.
So Welsh finally gives me the day off for solving the biggest case of my career, and I'm delivering casual wear.
I'm confused, Ray. I didn't call you.
Put it on. I'm taking you out. We're celebrating.
All right.
So, everything worked out with Miss Muffet?
Well, I hope so.
You gonna run away again?
Oh, probably. But you know, sometimes if you stand still, the world comes to you.
Oh, damn, there he is. I promised the Latvian ambassador I'd spend some time with him tonight.
Him?
Nope. It's just you and me tonight, kiddo.
No, I mean, we could go out with them. Him?
No, I couldn't ask you to do that.
Ask me.
No. Sweetie, we haven't seen each other at all. I haven't spent any time with you. I want to be with you. No. I want to spend time with you.
Dad, I understand that sometimes I'm going to need to do stuff like mm-hmm. this, you know? It's just something I'm going to accept.
That's okay.
I'll get the car.
Sky will carry you away. You know you have to leave here. You wish that you could stay. It's four directions on this map, but you're only going one